is Skittle 414, making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
Gentlemen, the choir has never been louder than on the grandest stage of them all.
A man with no shortage of ego, but it gets even bigger come WrestleMania.
Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
And Michael Bloodsett has also seen his share of misfortune at WrestleMania, courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, but tonight, the visionary turns that WrestleMania luck around. The one, the only, Logan Paul.
And his opponent, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
Well, there are quick learners, and then there's Logan Paul. You can count his matches on one hand, but he's already a main eventer and in the championship picture.
We have one of the most viral sensations in the world here in the ring tonight.
There's no wonder Logan Paul has seen so much success in WWE. He's an athlete through and through. He has unshakable confidence and an undying desire to prove anyone doubts him wrong.
We'll see if he can't compare the style to his dollars here tonight.
But then we also have one of the greatest minds this industry has ever seen in Seth Rollins. Some call him a schemer, a mastermind, but he's proven himself to be nothing short of a visionary.
Look in for it.
He got a little too confident with that one.
All right, that's it.
Jeez. I hate to say it, but you have to think Rollins' worst enemy in this match might ultimately be himself.
I absolutely agree. Rollins goes in expecting victory, and when it doesn't come easily, he tends to get sloppy. My advice to him, don't get caught in your own head.
Now that's something else.
Big punch finds its mark.
Rollins' master plan got stopped in its tracks by that attack.
And I think Logan Paul just silenced any doubts with that offense.
With the wrist trapped.
Oh, there it is! Ripcord knee!
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Oh, strong impact!
Lands the knee!
Rollins is looking unstoppable.
Rollins keeping a level head, not expecting victory to just fall into his lap.
Getting back into the ring.
From the top. Double axe handle connects. Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Boom, what a kick. just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Being picked apart here.
A messianic display of offense from Rollins.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
What is Seth Rollins looking to do here?
No way. Superplex connects.
Oh.
Off into the pin. There's two.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
This is gonna be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps.
Again,
that's two. And perhaps a trifecta.
Across the cheek.